This is a story about music, cancer, hope, and survival. The four come together in a way that is positively Milwaukee.
Will it be clear? Oh, the sun tomorrow.
This music video was the birth of benevolence.
Broke on my knees, begging him please.
Corey Zimmerman of Z2 Marketing in Waukesha wrote the song This Time Tomorrow when cancer invaded his life.
Back in 2001, my best friend Dick Ticcioni was diagnosed with stage 4 non-Hodgkin's lymphoma cancer. He was given 3 months to live.
Corey's composition has been a springboard for his This Time Tomorrow Foundation, or TTTF. It raises money for cancer research and families of cancer patients. Each year, TTTF invites different artists to record a version of Corey's song.
Music, no matter what it is inspiring if it's done right.
Last year's music video featured Hollywood actor C. Thomas Howell, who starred in film classics like E.T. and The Outsiders.
Things that I do, be it music, being videos, all those things are things that people can be inspired by. So that's how I give back.
American Idol star Naima Adedapo will unveil the latest version of This Time Tomorrow at a November 15th benefit at the Pfister.
The lyrics and the meaning behind the story, it's basically saying, I understand, I see how people are going through this pain, but at the end, there's so many more people are surviving cancer today than ever before.
TTTF has raised $250,000 to combat cancer. And Corey's friend who inspired it all, he beat cancer thanks to an experimental drug.
The miracle was is he actually survived. 13 years since then, on November 15th, he'll be at the event.
Won't have any sorrow.
Now, TTTF has kicked off a quarterly giving campaign where families dealing with cancer actually receive checks to help them with their finances. And we're going to meet some of those families in next week's Positively Milwaukee. Plus, you're going to hear from actor C. Thomas Howell. He is an incredible man with a huge heart, and you will just love to hear what he has to say. So this project has evolved and evolved, and it's just amazing the amount of kindness and generosity that they're spreading.
Greetings from beautiful music and helping.
Yes. Isn't
helping
the music great?
Yeah,
love it.
Absolutely.